Nothing was getting in the way of 90 consecutive wins for the Huskies, especially a team that has never beaten UConn before, South Florida. Connecticut came out, put its foot down against a pretty good 12-win Bulls team.
Yeah, today was fun when we're playing like that. And, I mean, we executed everything really well. We got a lot in transition. A lot of people made a lot of great plays. So it's just fun.
Obviously something that I'm extremely proud to be a part of. And it's a lot of hard work that goes into this and a lot of hard work that goes into being as good as our teams have been over the last couple of years. So it's nice to see it coming to fruition.
It's been pretty amazing just to be a part of it and just making history, knowing that my name, my teammates' names are also going way back with other girls' names, so I think it's pretty amazing.
I just got done telling this to our players. Anytime you do something that's never been done before and you do something that's going to be in the history books, then you feel like very, very few people have ever been in this situation. And who knows if anybody will ever be in this situation again? I don't know.
The Huskies will try to set a new mark of 91 consecutive wins Saturday in Texas when they visit SMU. In Hartford, I'm John Pearson for the Sports Edge.